Hello, it's Ward 5 City Councillor in Beauregard, and it's June 15th already. I can be reached at abeauregard@cobma.us or 774-297-4939. A whole lot has happened since the last time we were presenting. One of the things, though, that has continued to go on here is Summer Resource Guide. These are available at the Parent Information Center or through me and through other city councils. I should emphasize that. And again, you can call me at 774-297-4939. Most of the kids are getting out on June 26th, and that's coming along pretty quickly. We're going to celebrate the summer and kick it off on June 22nd. At Salisbury Park for the annual Summerfest. We'd love to have you. This free fun event will have all sorts of activities. It'll be a free fun time for everyone and an opportunity to learn what's going on this summer, what's happening in Brockton. I've been involved with this for many years and so have so many others, and we cannot emphasize how great a time this is. We're right next to the Plouffe Academy. There'll be kids' activities and more. So again, I want to emphasize that the Summer Resource Guide will also be available. But this is an opportunity, especially for you grandparents that are helping out with the grandkids over the summer months when there's no school. It goes by fast, but it's important for kids to have great things to do. Again, I'm going to say, as I always do, we continue to invite you to be part of the community. And we emphasize that this can happen through many ways, and one of them is to be on a governing board or commission in the city. There are still available slots as life changes and people move, do different things with their lives, and these posts become available. Please, don't think you cannot be part of a governing body. There are so many chances for you to contribute and so many opportunities for you to learn more about what goes on in Brockton. Remember, you own Brockton. You can't put it on eBay to sell, and you can't have a yard sale. I'm sorry. So that's why we try to work with you. There's been many yard sales, there's been many activities as people get ready for summer. I also want to emphasize that we have to protect ourselves over the summer months. We share the planet with other animals, and some of them are deer. We want to warn people about being concerned and protecting themselves with the new tick. Apparently there's several kinds of ticks. I'm learning more and more about this every day, but the Plymouth County Health Bureau is planning a presentation at the Brockton Main Library at the end of the month in June. Please visit the library at www.brocktonpubliclibrary.org or give them a call at the Main Library, 508-580-7890. They'll let you know exactly when this event is, and it's free to the public, and I believe it's important for many of those that want to enjoy spending time in the backyard this summer. There's going to be a great deal of activity for the summer, and we'll have festivals and a variety of events that are all free and fun for all of you. As I continue talking about the summer, I want to emphasize that shortly we'll be voting on a new budget for what they refer to as fiscal year 2019. Want to thank everyone that's come and spoken. Speaking out or emailing us or writing to us is a huge opportunity for you to have your input. After all, you're paying for all this. So it's important for you to know. We have a couple of new businesses coming into town and downtown area, a couple of little restaurants, and pretty excited about that. And as I check to see how much time I have with my chief today, 5 minutes here, so I can go on and tell you about two other important items. There'll be more ward meetings coming up. You are always invited to any ward meeting, regardless of where you live. And Ward 3, Dennis Neary will be hosting on Thursday, June 21st, beginning at 6:30 p.m. at the Kennedy School. This is, again, an opportunity to express your concerns. I'm Ann Beauregard. I'm the Ward 5 City Councilor. I can be reached at 774-297-4939 or at abeauregard@cobma.us. We know that people have expressed extensive concerns about loud music, and we're working to address those issues with the police department. Feel free to contact me if you have concerns about this, because I too have dealt with those challenges. As I mentioned, going back to budgets, the state is also working very hard on their budgets, and we've worked closely with them. Don't think I've forgotten about getting your roads paved, because I have not. I've recently worked with elected officials both at the federal level and at the state level to try to get more funding for Brockton. We're here to help you. We're here to try to make things work. And it's not easy all the time. That I will attest. But we try our best, and I try to get back to people in a reasonable hour. I encourage people, again, to attend these various meetings. City Council and Finance Committee and Ordinance Committee will be held this summer at the War Memorial Building at the West Elm Street, and you may park there or across the street at the old Registry of Deeds building. Please feel free to attend. Most meetings begin at 7 p.m. Periodically, we have some that are subcommittee at 6 p.m. In all those opportunities, you are here to learn about what goes on, and your feelings, your beliefs, and your values count. I also want to point out that we recently observed World Elder Abuse Day. It's really frightening that we have to discuss these things and address these things. But since they exist, it's very important for people to know that we have agencies and organizations in the city that are willing to help you if you know someone or you are a victim yourself. Now, again, I cannot emphasize enough that it's going to be a hectic summer. There's going to be a lot of activity. Please remember, let's be safe, and let's remember that the kids are getting out of school on the 26th and some earlier than that. So their little bikes and all that matter, and there's going to be more activity as we go on. I also always, always want to emphasize to everyone, remember to register to vote if you're not, and if you have been, please, you will be voting on September 4th in a very early primary that's never happened quite so early in the state of Massachusetts. Also want to emphasize too that some people might be looking for jobs. Kids over the summer, the Department of Public Works is hiring summer programs. You might want to visit the city's website at www.brockton.ma.us to check out some more. Again, there's other agencies like Brockton Area Workforce Development, known to us as BayWeb, right on School Street, diagonally across the street from City Hall, with a whole list of jobs available too. Today, I'm fortunate enough to be attending a wonderful luncheon to recognize the Athena Awards with the award-winning Metro-South Chamber and the award-winning superintendent of the Brockton School System. We're always trying to work with you. And again, we want to see everyone having a safe summer. I'll be back in July, but if you'll excuse me a moment, I left one of my documents down here, and I want to pick it up. This one's a little bit more complicated. This is, and it's so hard to think about this, gas heat, as many people have in the city of Brockton. Bay State Gas, doing business as Columbia Gas, had a recent presentation at South Middle School earlier this week, and they wish to have ratepayers' inputs as they're hoping to increase your rates. No one wants that, I imagine. So I want to emphasize that the time in which you can inform individuals, again, you can call me with your concerns at 774-297-4939 or A. Beauregard at COBMA.US. And I want to emphasize that you would be reaching they're asking here for you to either email or call, and I want to get the right number here, and I apologize. But I also want to emphasize that a lot of you have concerns with the Traffic Commission, and we're making some changes to better serve you. The next Traffic Commission open to the public will be June 28th at the War Memorial Building. And again, I want to emphasize that you can contact the Attorney General's office with your concerns, Ashley Gagnon, at 617-727-2200. And please feel free to visit them at mass.gov/DPU. And again, if you have any questions, be happy to help. Thank you so much. Wanted to thank Manager Mike here for pitching in today. And I hope everyone has a wonderful and happy Father's Day. Be safe and enjoy a wonderful summer. Thank you.